Have you ever, like, manipulated somebody and made them, like, you know, force them to do something? It's pretty cool.
Yeah, have you ever played mind games and gotten somebody's head?
Getting into people's heads is, like, the fucking coolest shit.
One of my favorite hobbies is getting into people's fucking heads and making them go crazy, basically. Gaslighting them, making them feel stupid, making them feel weak and insecure, and driving them to insanity, yeah.